We're going to join these two pieces of aluminum with our Super Alloy 5 using a propane torch. First, I'm going to heat up the end of the rod just so I can pick up some flux. Now, heat your base metal before you add your flux. That way the flux won't fly off of there when you're adding the flux to the base metal, because it's bonding to the hot surface. There we go. Now I'm going to heat this from the back also. You want to do a broad heating when you're working with aluminum. Aluminum dissipates heat very quickly. When that flux gets real thin and watery, that's when I add the rod. I let the flux do its job, and then I do mine by adding the rod when the flux tells me at the 600 degrees. This is all the rod I'm going to use to do this piece. Now watch how this aluminum flows. We're almost there. It flows like a silver solder on aluminum. We cleaned the flux off with a little bit of warm water. You saw how it flowed from side to side, and take a look at the back side. Perfect color match, no pinholes, no porosity. I mean, this stuff really flows great and is very strong at 30,000 PSI.